Tarrant County College under the leadership of an acting chancellor today because last night the Board of Trustees unanimously voted to fire Chancellor Eugene Giovannini for cause, effective immediately. He'd served in that position since 2016. This is after an investigation into accusations by a former employee.